became the basis of the kind of sound that I wanted to have. Because I have a jazz, I have a classical background, jazz background, funk background. I do all of these different things, and I think the hybrid and the mix of these languages is what my brand of dance music or R&B or whatever you want to call it was at the time that it came out. I had already been playing, you know, for most of my life, first of all. So, you know, I had a lot of vocabulary where I'm from. And certainly learning jazz, learning to play jazz, and being a part of that movement, and, you know, growing up listening to, you know, Prokofiev, Stevie Wonder, Miles Davis, you know, John Coltrane, and the Rolling Stones all at the same time. You know, you can imagine what I do.
trip of life. Wasn't getting it, you know. Just all of a sudden was empty. My life, I realized my whole life was empty.
People around my age, they usually think that what they're looking for can be found through drugs. I myself was one of them at one time. I had always been looking for something. I didn't know what it was.
Who is he and what is he to you? Now when I add the sum of you and me, I get confused that I keep coming up with three. You're too much for one man, but not enough for two.
Who is he and what is he to you? Is he to you?
a place I know you wanna go. It's a good time.
Take you to a place I know you want.